The review for the truck and the trailer will be up later. Thanks, guys.